It's no wonder I can't get anything done. My drones are too randomly selected. I need to weed out the perfect minifigs to mutate. The rest shall die. Now, how to weed out the hardest workers? What do they all have in common? A bad sleep pattern, maybe. And that would be easy to target. And I know the perfect test subject.
Guess I'll go and get...
a snack?
How'd you know?
You've been on one of your inventing streaks. I've known you long enough to know you don't always remember to eat or sleep when you get too deep into what you're doing. Try not to overdo it.
Thank you, Flex.
You guys have to see this.
There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man. They've given him a number, and they've taken away his name. Look out for pretty faces that you find. A pretty face can hide an evil mind. Be careful what you say, or you'll give yourself away. Odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man. They've given you a number, and they've taken away your name.
An aurora? In the daytime? That's not natural. Auroras are in the upper thermosphere. They can only be seen at night.
Readings show this is in the troposphere, only 10 miles above us.
I'm going to get a closer look.
She's breathing. Let's get her to sickbay.
Cam?
Are you alright?
I think so. I'm weird though.
Your forehead isn't hot.
You have been on one of your inventing streaks lately.
You don't normally knock me out this fast though.
You haven't been vomiting and not telling me, have you?
No.
Feeling upset about anything?
No. Maybe I was just hungry. I didn't end up eating the sandwich Flex made me. Got called to the scene.
That might well be it, given what you do during the streets.
Don't eat the sandwich. It's still in my workshop. If I still feel tired afterwards, I'll let you know.
Alright. Crunch is just outside. Have me come to you in case you faint again.
Alright. Thank you, Raina.
I've never really thought about it before, but... are her inventing streaks dangerous?
Not particularly. We all have some unhealthy habits. Camp streets are short enough and far enough apart that they don't cause too many problems. Still, you may need to keep an eye on this one if it's making her faint.
Feel any better?
Not really. I feel like I haven't slept in days.
Maybe you should go to bed early tonight. You'll probably feel better after a good night's sleep.
Not a bad idea. I'll go to bed right after dinner. Right now I need to report to Radia. And then I should finish those drone checking binoculars.
Don't work too hard.
I have some good reading on the aurora, but I can hardly believe it. I'm bringing this back to base. You should see this for yourself.
Head back to base then.
I'm on my way, Dash. Cam, watch out for that cliff! She can't hear me.
There you are. What took you so... Cam?
I found her nearly falling from a cliff. Try not to wake her.
What was she doing out there?
Sleepwalking. And a deep sleeper she is, too. Guess I'm not surprised if what you radioed me about Cam fainting is true.
Why would I make that up?
Precisely. Bless her. Get radio. Cam needs some dry clothes and careful monitoring tonight.
Follow me.
Ogle, where are you?
Follow me, sir.
Never.
You cannot resist. I have control.
Control of what?
Control of your fate.
My fate?
So it's not an aurora?
It just looks like one. It's some sort of mass of chemicals, but the molecular structure is unlike anything I've ever seen before. And as you can see, small, unseen to the naked eye, pieces of it drift off of it. It could be dangerous if someone breathed in those chemicals.
The aurora disappeared this morning, though. Did the danger pass?
For now. But we can't hold our breath that it will be forever.
We'll be on alert then.
Morning, Dash.
Feeling any better?
Not really. I had a horrible dream last night. My legs are killing me.
I'm not surprised. Cam, Charge found you sleepwalking outside the base.
Really?
Yeah. He won't admit it, but I think it rattled him a bit.
I doubt that.
In any case, Radio wants you to report to sickbay after you eat.
Well, physically, I can't find anything that's causing all this. I'm beginning to think this is a mental problem. I told you yesterday nothing's been bothering me. Save for the few how-do-I-make-these that I always have. Well, there is one thing I noticed while I was looking through your medical files after your faint yesterday. And it may point to some answers. And that is... You're several months overdue for some time off. I think agent life stress is just catching up to you. So, basically, you're ordering me on vacation. There's a mental health reason I enforce agent time off. Except to charge, of course. Yeah, well, charge is weird.
How does it look?
Radio's going to send me on vacation.
Well, you more than deserve it. You're in your workshop inventing all the time, weekends, late hours, especially at times like these. We appreciate it, but not to the point where we want you to stop looking after yourself.
So you think it's a good idea?
I do. Besides, stress may also explain your dream.
Dream? I had a nightmare last night. You're the expert, but I'd hardly call that a symptom of anything.
That depends. What was the dream about?
Somewhere dark. I heard Ogle's voice. He was telling me to serve him and that he had control of my fate. And I turned and there was a cliff. And the Grim Reaper. His scythe was pointed at the cliff, then at me. Then I woke up. Scary.
And quite a coincidence.
Getting back on topic, where do you want me to go, Radia?
Anywhere's fine so long as you're someplace that isn't accessible to agent work.
I'll probably go to my dad's place then.
For how long?
A week is enough.
Sounds good. Sorry about the timing, what with the weird aurora.
It's dissipated for now. Don't worry.
Alright.
What's wrong, Dash?
Nothing.